Over the past few weeks, Murray County Magistrate Bryant Cochran has been accused of asking a woman for sex while working on her case and pre-signing police warrants. Amid the scandal, Channel 3 has confirmed Cochran submitted his letter of resignation to Governor Nathan Deal this week. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Matt Barber first broke this story weeks ago and joins us now live with the latest developments. Matt?
Well, Cindy, Channel 3 has obtained the inquiry the Georgia Judicial Qualifications Commission submitted to the Supreme Court. It details parts of its investigation. In the meantime, the attorney representing Angela Garmley, the woman accusing Cochran of unwanted sexual advances, is speaking out about her recent arrest. In his letter to the governor, former Murray County Magistrate Judge Bryant Cochran thanked the people of Murray County and Georgia for allowing him to serve. He also released a statement reading in part, "I accept full responsibility of the warrants that were pre-signed. This is solely the reason for my resignation. My first responsibility is to my family and our well-being." He goes on to say, "At the end of the day, this is just a job, and I can't think of any job worth what we've been put through. Thank you to my friends, family, and supporters for everything. I hope you understand and respect my decision." An inquiry submitted by the Judicial Qualifications Commission to the Supreme Court shows on top of pre-signed warrants, the JQC was looking into whether Cochran allowed the prestige of his office to advance his private interests.
This investigation, I think, only scratched the surface of a lot of things that were going on by this judge.
McCracken Poston represents Angela Garmley, who is accusing Cochran of propositioning her in turn for a favorable ruling. This is video from a one-on-one interview Channel 3 did last week. On Tuesday, according to this arrest report, Garmley was pulled over for having bright lights on. She consented to a search of her car, and a drug-sniffing dog located a magnetic container underneath the car. She was booked for meth possession.
Someone was in her yard less than 24 hours before with connections to the judge in the middle of the night near her car.
Poston says Garmley was a passenger in the car and was singled out. He says beyond the sexual allegations, Cochran is also being investigated for other possible criminal activity.
Collectively, it raises more than an eyebrow and I think needs to be investigated by an independent agency.
Which is exactly what Poston wants. He's calling for the GBI to do an independent investigation, not only on Garmley's arrest, but also Cochran's activities, both in the office and out of the office. Now, the Murray County District Attorney tells Channel 3 he'll meet with the JQC tomorrow to decide if he'll conduct a separate investigation. And as far as Cochran's vacant seat goes, the Superior Court judges of the county will have to make an appointment. Live in the newsroom, I'm Matt Barber, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.